Software CEO number three, describe your ideal relationship with Apple.
Well, we'll be selling our software independently, so the key thing is that Apple gets a lot of consistent standard machines out there quickly.
Well, sorry, Steve, time's up. We'd like to give Steve a few moments to decide today's winner. Steve, who's the winner?
Apples are red, IBM's blue. If Mac's gonna be the third milestone, I need all of you.